Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles and welcome to the Home Renovators Auction Preview for Wednesday the 13th of September 2017 at 10 a.m. Well, we've got a huge load in fact of ex-hire furniture. These beautiful white pieces, you've got the corner pieces and the straight pieces plus some ottomans as well, unreserved, so we'll get each piece going for $1 a shot and see where the bidding takes it, but that's there going to be some super bargains for people there. And as you can see, there's mountains of it. This is all in here. It's all got its dust covers as well, so really nice buy. And then round the back here, there's a little bit more as well. We've got some nice colourful outdoor furniture that's come through as well. So that'll all be unreserved as well. So beautiful buying. I'll get all of that going for $1, no reserve. Okay, into the main room now. These are beautiful. We've got some Vintec wine fridges here. First up, we've got this one here. This is the Dual Zone. So I've sent some more of the Dual Zone in. So as you can see, there's the divider there, and then you've got one temperature zone there, one temperature zone here, and also the single zone. These are a bit cheaper, so they'll be nice buying for someone. And they've all got 12-month warranty, I'm pretty sure on that. Heaps of kitchens delivered, massive amounts of kitchens. You can see probably about 12 complete kitchens. Lots of fridges, I'll show you those later. And also plenty of these different vanity basins, so heaps of different vanity basins. Shower bases as well down the back here, heaps of shower bases. A little bit of bedroom furniture over on the right as well. So got plenty of bed bases, bedside tables, all that sort of thing. Also some king size mattresses. I think I've got some queen size mattresses coming in next week. So this week it'll just be the king size. They're beautiful, those mattresses. Have a look at this fridge that's just come in. This is sensational. The big French door, I think it's 600 litres with the double freezer as well. Beautiful big fridge out of Westinghouse there with a 6-month in-home warranty on that one. So that's amongst about 50 fridges that we've got in tomorrow. A little bit more bed linen in this week. Last week we were looking around the $90 mark for the bed linen. I think it's 1,000 thread count, long stable Egyptian cotton. So beautiful Morrissey branded. There's some towels there as well and some Duna covers. A few bits of miscellaneous appliances. I can see a home safe there, ladders. A couple of stereos, lots of lighting, so lots of miscellaneous bits and pieces. And then down the back here, we've got plenty of cooking appliances, gas cooktops, ovens, both 600 and 900 gas cooktops, and then a huge number of chest freezers have come in again from Westinghouse. So there's a 300 litre there. I think this is 140 litres. A couple of $100 usually gets all these going, so that's really nice buying. As I mentioned, mountains of fridges, Westinghouse, Kelvinator, Electrolux. I think there's some Mitsubishi Electric as well. Beautiful looking units there. And then down through here, I'm going to show you, we've got some lighting come in as well. There's a heap of different lighting. Floodlights, all sorts of bits, mostly LED stuff. More shower bases through here, but have a look at this. We've had a heap of dishwashers come in. Beautiful looking dishwashers. There's Dishlex, there's these stainless steel ones. These have been going under $200. They're about the $180 mark, and they've got a 12-month warranty on them. And then these ones, these are my favourite that come through. Westinghouse send these in quite regularly. I've got one of these myself. They're fantastic. Beautiful looking dishwashers. So check your catalogue. There's two of them in this week, 427 and 429, and they usually go around that $400 mark, and they're about $1,000 in the shops. Lots of front load washing machines as well. There's a couple of them there. Beautiful Electrolux one there. Lots of wine fridges, massive number of wine fridges. That's the big 58 bottle there, somewhere under 300, I'm thinking there. And then these smaller ones, these smaller 30 bottle wine fridges, they'll be under 200. They'll be way under $200. So good buying there. All the top load washers tomorrow, I've got about a dozen of them. You're probably looking at around the $200 mark on those. And they've all got an in-home warranty. And then through here, a couple more kitchens, lots of mirrors. As well, have a look at all these beautiful big front loaders, mostly Hoover, these ones. We've got 10 kilo, 8.5 kilo, 8 kilo, and some 7 kilos. So beautiful number of front load washers. So a really nice looking auction there. Let's have a look at the carpet and floor coverings auction while we're here. Looks like there's about 200 lots in tomorrow. And as usual, you'll save up to 90% off normal carpet shop prices. These beautiful pure wools, nylon solution, dyed nylon. I can also see artificial turf. I can see a stack of carpet tiles down the back. Large quantities and small of the carpets. And as I said, you will save up to 90%. 10%. Moving through, let's have a look. Quick look at the timber and building materials auction. Mountains of decking, probably a good 100 packs of decking, stacks of structural pine. There's a heap of unreserved timber packs down the back from a timber yard closure, so they've sent more in. Lots of doors. Look at all these beautiful doors. So all in all, three fantastic looking auctions. We can't wait to see you here tomorrow at 10 a.m. Thanks for watching the video.